What's up, guys? My name is Kel, and welcome to Uncharted 4. So, I'm gonna go over a couple things really quick before we start. I promise it'll be quick. First of all, I'm a pretty big fan of the Uncharted series. I love adventure games. I know, and adventure films for that matter. Treasure of the Sierra Madre and Indiana Jones. Even the first Mummy movie. I love them all. Anyway, with that said, I understand a lot of people, or not a lot of people, but I understand that some people aren't really into it with the ludonarrative dissonance and all that crap. I don't really care, but I'm gonna play some Uncharted. Also, that leads to the second thing. Let me know if you like the series and if you like and want more Uncharted 4. And this is mostly directed to those people who don't own a PS4 because it's PS4 exclusive. Maybe you want to see the story. Maybe you don't even want to buy the game. That's totally cool. So just let me know. You know, leave a like or comment about it. Yeah. Anyway, without further ado, let's jump in. I have not played yet at all. This is my like literal first impression. So let's do it. Story. Let's go. Oh, crap. We're just going to do moderate. I don't care about any of this stuff, so I'm just going to leave it all off. Like the pirate skeleton. Yep, new game. You can do it. You can do it, PS4. Oh, I also... probably going to be a lot of cutscenes in this first episode. I'm not going to talk over the cutscenes, so there's that. So, it's going to be almost like movie time. So, grab a drink, grab a snack, and yeah, kick back. You know, I should make some rum. I think it would be more in theme than this tea that I have. I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694.
Crap. This is really not good.
Cool. Like I just jumped straight in.
Keep heading towards the arch. I'll try to hold him off.
Ooh, epilepsy warning. Camera, gotcha. Reset camera, cool.
They got smaller boats. Ram them.
Ram them? Sure. Hey, fuck these guys. Get wrecked. So they're doing the Uncharted 2 route, Tarantino-ing the shit out of this. And what I mean by that is they have you start like midway through the story, and they're probably going to cut back and have the story play out not in order. I'm going to get wrecked. Oh, I love the dudes. They just go flying. This is like a fleet of boats. That'll be fine. Let's go on a little fishing trip. It's cool. Dude, you almost got your fucking ankles lopped off.
Nathan! Hey! I'm okay! I'm okay!
Okay, cool.
Shit, the engine's out! What? I can fix it! Just cover me! Damn it! on!
Whoop. Oh, you know what? I should just shoot. I mean, maybe there's not any red bits to shoot. Thinking of like barrels. Cliche video game explodey red barrels.
Holy shit!
Shit indeed.
Damn it! More coming.
Oh, I've been pressing fucking square to reload. Weird that it's a triangle. Was it triangle in the other ones? I don't know. I haven't played a shooter in a long time, so it's gonna take a couple minutes for me to get back into the swing of things. I normally don't play shooters, they're not my favorite genre, but I love adventure things, games, flicks. Let's do it. Oh, come on. Oh, I was hoping it wouldn't kill me while I was in the animation. Get off me. I'm gonna weave throughout the fucking. Oh god.
Nathan, hurry! Just hang on!
Oh shit. Boat controls. Boat controls! They're not the best.
On your right. Watch it, watch it! Oh shit!
Oh god.
Nathan!
And he died.
Nathan.
Game's over. Thanks for everyone.
Nathan, what are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
Oh, gameplay time. I could tell because the graphics were like significantly different. Chapter 1, The Lure of Adventure. So yeah, for a console game, graphics are really nice. I'm like looking around for treasures and shit, but you know what? Let's not do that. I think it's more exciting, better for Let's Play to not do that. So let's just focus on beating the stages. Yeah, I see you flashing your shit. Up here? Cool.
Up and around we go.
Whoa!
Too slippery.
More tutorial stuff. Controls are pretty basic type stuff for this sort of thing. I should put on subtitles though, because I'm not 100% sure what they're exactly saying, just because of the setup I have. Camera assist available. I don't need camera assist. Gonna play the default settings.
Okay, nice and quiet.
I know I said I was gonna go looking for stuff, but it's like in my nature to look for things. Now we're gonna Last of Us sneak past all this shit. Is it like a...
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
All right, now I'm gonna snelf. I'm now gonna sneak up in stealth and snap her neck. It's probably not this way. Hey, look, I found a thing.
It's my file.
Oh. I'm getting L.A. Noire flashbacks. I caught a glimpse of Edward waving one of Nathan's books around, teasing the boy. Nathan immediately leapt forward on Edward, knocking the larger boy down. I ran over to separate the boys, but not before they'd both managed to pummel each other. Father Ryan Duffy. Well, I mean, that's understandable. Dude fucking stole his shit. Click N.
Gotta get to that window.
Gotcha. Whoops.
Nathan.
I didn't mean to jump. I meant to press circle. It's good. Ah, no, I'm the best. I'm fucking ninja. Where's it gonna put me? Right here? Okay.
Gotta get to that window.
Damn, that was actually a good thing too.
Come on. Move it, sister.
Lighten one up. Let's play some checkers in the meantime. Oh, pfft.
Nathan.
Okay.
You're in big trouble.
I'll be more patient. I getcha. At least we put me right here. It's like, hey, dumbass, just sneak over there when she's not looking. Yep.
Sister Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Sister Catherine. I forgot.
Probably drop down. Cool. This is very reminiscent of the opening to Uncharted 3, which is cool. I mean, I actually like the opening of Uncharted 3 quite a bit.
Almost there.
Sam?
Whoop. You made a tack roll off.
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that... Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. There. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on.
Yeah. Let me up, bro.
Sheesh, you might. This is just feeding you enough.
These guys could not look more 90s.
Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those.
I like how they're just casually jumping across roofs. It's usually just one, like, a single jump across a roof is a big deal.
Say hi.
Nah. I don't need the guilt.
Come on. Dude, I'm holding back. Do I have to hit a special button? Is it like Tomb Raider? Do I have to hold like R or something? Damn it. Fuck. Just jump backwards. God damn it. Alright, this is annoying. Did I just hit jump? No? He just does this weird flail thing. There we go. Dude, it took forever just to register it. I was holding the opposite direction.
This way.
But he was just moving.
We're getting there. That was easy. Come on. Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Dude, where the fuck did you get a grappling hook?
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
L1, gotcha. Gotcha. Shimmy on around. Yeah, seriously, bro, where'd you get the fucking grappling hook?
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again. No guts, no glory. Whoa. Just don't think about it. You got this.
All right. Just don't think about it. I mean, you're probably gonna die, but don't worry about it, bro.
I gotcha. See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
I mean, thus begins a life of surviving on sheer luck alone.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Hey, through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, there's a jump coming up.
Okay.
No, what are you doing? Why did you jump to that?
Down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
That looks nice. I mean, I know I've already said that, but the water and the lighting looks quite good. Assassin's Creed that. Yeah, I'm using a lot of nouns as verbs today.
You ready, Tarzan?
Okay, Jane.
Alright, go ahead.
Huzzah. I move. No! Fucking brother body blocked me.
Hey, up the steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
Just go around the corner.
No. Fine, I will. Jump it.
It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular room? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
You know, I could see why they started out with the gunships and all that shit. I mean, it is somewhat tutorial, but or tutorializing. But also, this part's a little slow. So they needed to start you off with the action.
Your turn.
Okay.
You fucking seriously? I mean, like, it's a video game, yeah. It's not gonna be that hard, but...
She did.
Yeah, sound real confident there.
Here, follow me.
So, what are the odds that this dude is totally gonna betray us later?
How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
I say 50% chance that he, I say 50% chance that he betrays us. And if he doesn't betray us, another 50% chance that he dies. Kick down the ladder.
Okay.
All right. After you.
Down the ladder? After me what? I guess so.
Now, head down.
Wait, if we're just gonna go along the street...
We're out.
Why did we have to jump across the roofs?
Whoa, you got the
250. Oh, I gotcha.
Ooh, 50? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, alright?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? Why would you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
Years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work, right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that
way. Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for
this? Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do better than that.
And now begins the fist fighting tutorial.
Let's go.
How do you counter? Or block? I'm just kind of mashing fucking button.
¿Qué tal esto? ¿Estás muerto?
Asshole, let go of me!
¡Lárenmelo!
Right back at you!
¡Lucha como un hombre!
Alright. You asked for it. I got you now.
Yeah, I don't know how to block or anything. I mean, I imagine a lot of this is just scripted. Alright, amigo.
Come on!
The trigger's blocking nothing. Alright. You get wrecked, dude.
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
Jeez, I mean, how much can you fucking take? Yeah. Beating this dude up and his sweet ass tats. Fucking wrecked, dude.
Shit.
Yeah, right into the mud. Oh, come on, Nathan. You can take this fucking chump.
My turn.
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh?
Abre.
How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You're looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias. Having a great dream, too. Hey, hey, hey. All right, easy. Ah. All right, cálmate.
Chapter 2.
Es por tu culpa, pendejo.
Infernal place.
Yeah, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
I'm gonna play for a little bit longer. Make a stop now, but let's go for like 10 more minutes.
Oye, idiota, get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
So I'm gonna guess that his brother never came back.
Hey, nice to see you.
You know, the brother that was never mentioned in any of the other games.
Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo! Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Hey, Vargas.
Panama.
Nosotros nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
I have fucking Panama stuck in my head.
You have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Are we going there? Just gonna stand right there? All right.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
Do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí, pero no escuchaste.
Well, there's a distinct advantage for those who actually speak Spanish. Oh, I'm gonna get beat up.
Nada, amigo. Nothing else.
De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Or someone freeing me.
Where are you taking me?
Fucking calm down, bro.
Por favor. Para.
No, no.
This?
Not that way.
All right.
After you.
Hmm. Yeah. My guess is that someone's either letting me out.
Hey, you know,
or I'm gonna get the shit kicked out of me.
Warden's office.
Go left.
These are the sewers.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Is he just gonna fucking murder me?
Through there.
Through here? Take these cuffs off, or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck up for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes. Not to bring anyone here. And not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The guns way.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
Oh, it's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I'll tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan.
Hey, all right.
Bring what I asked.
Yeah. Eat it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great. Thanks.
All right. Now we have the conceit of the game, pirate treasure. I mean, if that wasn't obvious from the opening, like splash screen or whatever. Oh, I didn't realize I was sliding. Ah, well. That's a bit of a fall. I'm sure we'd be fine. I didn't slide on the right spot. Gotcha.
There we go. Piece of cake.
Piece of cake. Piece of crumb cake. This is the Casper the Friendly Ghost reference for all you cultured individuals. I was trying to think of something, but that's the best I got.
Bingo. Now we're in business.
Take some of the beer, yo. I wonder what's down here. Oh.
What have we here?
Yeah, found treasure. First treasure. There probably was one way before this, but I don't care. Alright, what am I grappling to? This thing? Grapple it. Grapple it. Guess I have to come up here first. Alright, guess I have to move this block first.
Alright, this should do the trick.
It's got like, not Uncharted. This is Uncharted. It's got like Last of Us moving mechanic-y type stuff. Cool. I guess I'm supposed to press the button. Yep. I gotcha.
Here we go.
That lens flare. Sorry if I'm not talking all that much. I am quite actually enjoying myself. At least right now. The beginning started a little slow. But I think it's going to start picking up the whole climbing adventure-y stuff once we're searching for pirate treasure. Oh, fuck.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post, probably.
Alright, so slide and then grappling hook? Alright. I mean, that was pretty cool.
Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward.
Alright, press triangle to get the map of the area. This is very pretty. I personally have never been to South America. Probably won't ever go to South America, in all honesty. I have no reason to. But it is very pretty. At least this depiction of it. I guess you're supposed to climb up from there. It's a hot tin roof. Cat on a hot tin roof. Oh, whew.
Gotta find the highest cell.
Thought I made a grave mistake.
At least Burns had a nice view before he was executed.
Shit.
Not going this way.
I mean, at least it was somewhat forgiving. He didn't die. So I guess we gotta go back up, back the other way. Yeah, I guess so. Bummer, I have chosen poorly. Oh wait, I could've just jumped up there? Do it.
A
Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to?
Oh, I see some shiny. Yeah, I gotta
find a way up.
Ancient switchblade.
Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad.
Alright, we're not gonna read all that. I will probably read it another time. You could pause it. Read it if you want. Hold on. Oh. Hold and to pull a rope. That's cool, I guess. I suppose that's where we want to get to. Probably swing from that side. Come saw.
Alright, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome.
Yeah. This is alright. I feel you, Nate. No. Climb.
Oh man, Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns' cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin?
So these are like, I think they're symbols of the zodiac.
Must mean something.
It's like Virgo 7, Scorpio 2. Puzzly time.
Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol.
All right.
There's the other half. Now then.
You fold it. Yeah.
That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign.
All right, so we gotta find Sagittarius and Scorpio. That's basically... Oh, no, we gotta find out what numbers correspond to them. So, Sagittarius, what the fuck is it? Okay, so, 10 and 2. So we gotta find 10 and 2. Nope, I assume you have to do them in the right order as well. There's 10.
Roman numeral 10. Nothing. What did that letter say again?
What? Sagittarius and Scorpio. Maybe 2 first?
Roman numeral 2. No? Now, where's that Sagittarius symbol? Sagittarius. Roman numeral 10.
Did I have to actually, like...
Scorpio sign. And a Roman numeral, too.
Dude, I already figured it out. Let me do it. 10 and 2, yo. I won't let me do the 10. Sagittarius, Scorpio. Oh. Is it, like... 12? Alright, well, let's look for 12 then. Right here?
10 and 2. X and II. Would you look at that?
Nice. Solid gold, Jesus.
Digna factis. Guess this is it. Time to head back.
Some sort of important key type item.
Come on.
And you know what? This is probably a good place to end of the episode.
Gotta watch that first step.
Yeah, I'm gonna end it here. If you guys liked the video, then maybe leave a like, maybe even subscribe. Every little bit helps. I'm trying to grow the channel, and I appreciate everything. If you want to see more Uncharted 4, also let me know. I'm probably going to record, I don't know, 3 or 4 episodes, and if people really like it, I'll record more. I'll do the whole goddamn game. So, yeah, just let me know. I apologize for the bits in this episode that were a little commentary light. Rest assured that there will be much more commentary in the future. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it all, and I'll see you later.